One's a Bob Whittle for the committee from the Go Rugby League. We'd like a big attendance here next Saturday. We had a promotion on the back oval on Sunday morning. $10,000 worth of prizes for all entrants in the putting their cars in. Four-wheel drive to adders will be eligible. And then the big afternoon after the town parade down here. Being sent to the blood bin. Big gooding going on. Fred Gilmore off in the blood bin. Yeah, some great attack there from South. Only inches short, Vern Patello. Digby Leach nearly in under the post.
What about the defence?
Great defence holding him out. South's really on the go. Good idea, Tommy.
Set one up and work on that.
Yeah. some pressure out there at the moment. South's trying every trick in the book, and Cats really showing some desperation in their defence. Scotty Smith comes off, John Ginnan on. They'll have to work that interchange bench. A man down, South have got to do a lot more tackling per man. And they're really working that interchange bench. Cheerio to a couple of friends of mine. They've been here all season watching the rugby league, young Jason and Kelly, Diane and Jeff, up there at the near the catch room. Owners of motorbikes in the town, the Harleys will have a bike display on the Sunday of the picnic weekend. All types of bikes will be most appreciated. The Harleys will be holding a bike display down here at the Oval on Sunday afternoon. We'll have voting slips there for the general public to vote for the best looking bike in town. There's also a push bike dress up competition run by the road safety, so if you're pedal a treadly, you can decorate that up and come and see Rod Johnson on the Sunday afternoon and enter your bike in the best decorated bike competition as well. So plenty happening next weekend for the big festival.
Yeah!
Yeah, it appears Matt Nadgett's in a bit of difficulty in the back play there. Referee stopping the play. Matt Nadgett being carried off. That is unfortunate for Matt. A warm round of applause. He's played particularly well. A lot of press running back at the full-back role today. There, James Haddock with a fairly optimistic approach, but a field goal, well, would have been an extra point, would have made the 11-point margin, was high enough and long enough just to work to the uprights. For the dummy half position and has gone over for a good try.
How long have you got, Larry?
14 points to nil the margin.
Still about 19 minutes left, mate.
Oh!
Get off!
the winner, Dimitri, green ticket E24. Green ticket E24, if you're the holder of that ticket, you could go to the canteen. $50 voucher from Go Meat Supplies. Green ticket E24 for the raffle.
Thank you.
great try, Tom Bush, but what a lovely flick pass. What a lovely flick pass there from Slade Billet. Beautiful pass, and young Tom Bush backing up beautifully. Unfortunately, I think the clock's going to beat them 14 points to 10 the margin. Display by the south side. Very committed display by the Cats team.
We are the
they had everything the grand final, and Cats have held on against some valiant attempts by that south side, playing a man short for a fair percentage of the match. There's a lot of heroes out there today. And I'd love to see the tackle counts of some of these players. The defensive work by both sides was enormous. We'd like both sides to make their way down to opposite the RSL canteen. Both sides can make their way to the RSL canteen. Just outside on the grassed area outside the canteen, presentations will be made. A big thank you to St John's and everyone else that's affiliated here today, all the officials. Decide that showed on today's efforts. There they are, the 1992 premiers for that side. Minor premiers were South. Not much between them. A great effort by both sides. As I said, the tackle count was enormous. Congratulations to Stuart McDermott, the coach. Commiserations to Siani and his staff. A mighty effort, fellas. Big round of applause for South. A gutsy effort as they come off. We'd like them to go, to both sides, please go down in front of the canteen where the RSL canteen. On the grass, fellas, please. Bit of a presentation. Thanks very much. Make your way down to that area. Cats and South, we'd like them down directly out in front of the RSL canteen, please.